gonna beat Troy Alba being the veteran that he is. He's closed up. And what I mean by closed up is he's got his knees closed together and he's not letting you get a peek at what this is coming.
And David flies back. He's not meant to reach across Davis to get the throw from Morales.
And with all the technology in the clubhouses, you can be up in the clubhouse and you can get the other team's throw over sign, which is 5-1 or the throw over the first base. And once you get that, you can go.
And this is going to get away from Troy Alba, and Davis deals it easily.
Rajay Davis with a good jump right there. And you would think that he finishes things out. That's a ball step right there in the middle. I think he hit the ball, hit the glove, and my thought was contact.